Everyone, welcome to my channel. So today guys, I am going to make a beach bag through these old shorts. So I already split it up into two, and now I am going to sew this one. But anyways, this one is from a waistline. This one is from a waistline, see? And this will be the handle of the bag later on. So I will set it aside and work on this one. So nothing much materials in it, just thread, needle, scissor, and this fabric. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching while I'm making a beach bag. So I'm going to join this one, okay, these two fabric. So this is it guys, I fold it and I sew it here. So guys, I sew it like a machine way of sewing. And I am enjoying sewing by hand. This is the second time I thread my needle. So this is the second time, so it's finished, and I'm going to thread another one, and this is it. Continue sewing. So I use this huge needle. So I already joined this one. So this is the front one of the bag, because this is the pocket here. So this is the front one, and this completely done. Now I'm going to flip it. I am going to flip this one. And this one is the bottom one. Okay, and I'm going to sew it here. It's already done. So from this, I'm going to pop off this one here and fold it like this. A little, just a little. Not too big, see, and it's already done. Both ends of the corner of the bag. So I'm going to flip this one up like this. Look at the corner. It's here. And also this one. Okay. So this is how it looks like. And now I'm going to sew this one here. It's done. Now I'm going to attach the bag handle. This one is from the waistline that I told you earlier. I'm going to cut this one here. And then I'm going to Now the handle is already attached on the bag. So this is now my beach bag. So thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you like it, and I hope you enjoy watching my video on how I made this beach bag. So this is it, guys. It's that simple. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Okay, there's no need to put the zipper in here because this is a beach bag. Just leave it open here. Okay, that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much. God bless to all of you. Bye.